What's up guys and welcome to a new video. In today's video we will talk about 7 different foods that will make you last longer in bed. So if you want to improve your performance in bed, this video is definitely made for you. But before we're going to start directly with the video, just take a quick second guys and smash a like and subscribe button down below and join our family of men who are striving to become their best version possible. My mission is to help you with each and every of those videos to become every single day at least 1% better than yesterday. And that is also why I committed myself to upload daily on this channel, so you have all the sources that you need to become your best version possible. So make sure to smash the like and subscribe button down below and also turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my new videos. Alright, before I talk too much, let's hop into the video. Food number one that will make you last longer in bed is simply watermelon. Watermelons are very high in the amino acid L-citrulline, which has an impact on your blood flow by increasing it and therefore helping you to last longer in bed. Besides that, eating watermelon on a regular basis has also tons of other health benefits, like for example it will deeply hydrate your body and cells and therefore lead to better skin, better hair and a better overall health. So definitely make sure that you implement more of those tasty watermelons into your diet. Let's continue with number two, apples. Apples are said to contain a lot of antioxidants which can improve your endurance. They are definitely one of my favorite foods because you can easily implement them into your daily diet and therefore benefit from its advantages. My personal recommendation, eat every single day about 2 to 3 apples. Let's continue with number three, bananas. Bananas are really rich in potassium and potassium has a huge influence on your blood pressure. And therefore it can prevent cramping and also lead to a better blood flow. Same as with apples, you can easily implement them into your daily diet and they're also very tasty as well. Let's continue with number four, oats. Oats are really rich in zinc and L-arginine, which are said to boost your testosterone, blood flow and therefore also enhances your performance. My personal recommendation would be to eat every single day about 100 grams of oats. Let's continue with number five, beets. Beets are very rich in nitrates, which are increasing your blood flow and therefore helping your little man to stay up way longer. If you know you're going to hook up this night, then drink a glass of beet juice a few hours before. I promise you, you will feel the difference. Number six, asparagus, very rich in the B vitamin folate. And folate has an influence on the oxygen and energy level and therefore also has an effect on how long you will last in bed. So definitely make sure that you implement more of it into your diet. And last but not least, number seven, green leafy vegetables. Green leafy vegetables have so many incredible benefits. And one of them is it can simply help you to increase your blood flow and therefore also help you to last longer in bed. So definitely make sure that you implement green leafy vegetables on a daily basis into your diet. Because in the end, green leafy vegetables have so many incredible benefits for your health and your well-being. And yeah, that's basically it for today's video. Hopefully you found some value in this video. Make sure to smash a like and subscribe button down below. And yeah, thank you so much for watching guys. See you in the next video.